Today we have two conversations. Can you guys see it? I literally took the photo of the textbook, of the HK book, number one, and I think we almost finished it. And we have several rounds more, and we will finish the HSK book number one. And later we will start the HSK book number two. And now, okay, let's try today. We're going to learn the conversation about how to ask about time. What's the time now? And let's start with the conversation, okay? The first conversation is really, really simple. And it's really common. You will hear it like every day because it's like, it's just a daily conversation. You will ask people about what's the time now? What's the time? Okay. I will read the, can you see this part is the Chinese part, and down here is the English version. And I put the new words on the right so you guys can see and to compare and to find them in the conversation. Okay. I will go through them one by one. I will start with the Chinese conversation here. 我先读这个对话, okay? 现在几点? For those who cannot read the Chinese characters, you can read the pinyin on the top, okay? 现在几点? 现在10点10分. 中午几点吃饭? 12点吃饭. What's the meaning? 现在几点? Okay, what's the time now? The word here, 现在, it means now, right? 现在几点? 现在你在干什么? What are you doing right now? You guys are having class, right? You can say 现在我在上课. Right now, I'm having class. 现在10点10分. It's a 10 past 10 now. In the Chinese word, it has 现在10点10分. You can also only see the numbers 10点10分. If it's fine. It's like the difference is it's a 10 past 10 or it's a 10 past 10 now because 现在 means now, right? 中午几点吃饭? 中午, noon. 中午好. If you guys follow my live streaming, because I always do eating live streaming, so I always like, oh, 大家中午好. 中午 means noon. 中午几点吃饭? See? Now you find the like important expression here, right? You've seen this expression 几点 twice. 几点 means what's the time? What's the clock? What's the time exactly? Okay, what's the time exactly? 几点? 中午几点吃饭? What time shall we have our lunch? What time for our lunch? 现在几点吃饭? Okay, another new word. 吃饭, eat, to have a meal. 吃饭, 吃饭. If you guys heard, when a lot of like people who speak English, they will say, how are you? What's up? Right? And for Chinese people, the better. Hold on, let me mute you guys first, okay? Later I will unmute yourself. Think I muted all. What's wrong? I think they're fine, okay? Hello, everybody. Hello. Okay. 几点吃饭? 吃饭 in Chinese, like when you say hi, how are you in Chinese, we always say 你吃饭了吗? 你吃饭了吗? Did you eat? 你吃饭了吗? Because we have three meals per day, right? So this is kind of like Chinese culture. Instead of saying how are you, we'd better say, oh, 你吃饭了吗? It's kind of like here, oh, did you eat or something like that. But it doesn't really have any special meaning. Like the person who asks you, maybe who doesn't really care if you eat or not, just really common expression like hello, 你吃饭了吗? Something like that. 吃饭, to eat, to have a meal. 吃饭, 十二点吃饭, 十二点吃饭. Okay, here, 十点十分, 点, point. 点, point. And it also means o'clock. O'clock. So in today's conversation, DM means o'clock. We'll try to say in English, we just say what time is it? We say it's 10, right? We just say the number. But in Chinese, it's different. You have to say it's a 10 o'clock. You cannot miss the word o'clock, which is 点. 现在几点? You cannot say 现在十. It doesn't make sense. It doesn't make sense. You have to say 现在十点. 现在十点, it's a 10 o'clock. 十点. If it's a past 10, like here, 十点十分, 10 past 10. In English, you say 10 past 10, right? In Chinese, really simple. Here is o'clock, 10 o'clock. So we say 十点. And then 分 here, 分 means minute. 分 means minute. And then you just simply read the number for minute. 十点, 十分. This is how you answer what's the time. 十点十分. Right here, 十二点, 12 o'clock. It doesn't have any minutes. It just 12 o'clock exactly. So we just say 十二点, 十二点. Okay, let's repeat the conversation. Okay, you guys follow my pronunciation, and then later I will, when I talk to you guys one by one, I hope you guys can read the conversation for me. Okay, 现在几点？ 现在10点10分。 中午几点吃饭？ 12点吃饭。 啊，你吃饭了，谢谢。I've seen you guys. Can I ask about you guys? Like, 晚上几点吃饭? 你们晚上吃饭了吗? 你们一般晚上几点吃饭? You guys can type in the chat room, okay? 几点吃饭? 你晚上几点吃饭? See, in the conversation, we ask about when do you eat at noon? And can you guys try to let me know 晚上几点吃饭? What time do you have for dinner? Okay, when you guys typing in the chat room, I will continue to teach you the two expressions that we're going to teach today, asking about time, asking about time. The first expression, 现在几点? 现在几点? Okay, I see. 八点. Oh, correct, correct, correct. Sajid, you are correct. 八点吃饭. 对的,八点吃饭. Correct. We have two ways to ask about time. 现在几点? 现在几点? What's the time right now? 现在 means right now. And what if you just want to ask what's the time? Without right now, what should you say? 几点? No, you have to add one more character here. 几点了? This is the simple expression. These two are totally different. Sorry, these two are totally same. They're totally same. 现在几点? And 几点了? They're exactly the same, but this one is like easier and it's more common. In daily life, when I ask people, when I ask my friends, like, hey, 几点了? It also means what's the time right now? What's the time right now? You can say 现在几点 or 几点了? They're all same, but 几点了 is more like a verbal. 三点, 你3点吃饭吗? Really, 立夏, do you have dinner at 3 p.m.? Okay, here, this is asking about time, right? Now I'm to teach you how to read the clock, how to read, how to answer what's the time right now. Here, 6:06. What's the time right now? 6:06, right? This is the English to read this. And if you're reading Chinese, you need to read all numbers, just like you said in English, 6:06. And you have to read all numbers in Chinese. Liu, remember 点, how to say clock, 点, right? 6 o'clock, right? O'clock in Chinese is 点. 六点, 六点. We have to read all numbers. 零, 六, 六点零六, 六点零六. You can just say 六点零六 to ignore 分. And you can also say 六点零六分, but usually when you read the two numbers, you have two numbers, we just say 六点零六, that's fine. When it's like only one number, like six, like right here, 十点十分, and we say 10, right? 十点十分, we only have one character, so we have to add minutes. It's just a habit. When you have a two read two characters, 6.06, you can say 6.06分 or 6.06. But if it's like 6.10, no, 6.10分, 6.10分. 10 is the only acceptance. 6.10分 for 6:20, 6.20, 6.20 for 6:30, 6.30, or we say 6.30 because 半 means half. And 30 is the half an hour, right? So we say 6.30. Right here. What about this? How to say this? Oh, let me see the chat. Oh, yes. Yes, we all can see your message. Liu, right? Dian, o'clock means dian. Liu dian, what's this? Read minutes. As a whole, because it's 45 minutes, right? 45 minutes. So read 45 in Chinese. 45 in Chinese is 四十五, 四十五, 45, 四十五. So 几点了? 6:45, 6:45. 6点, no, 6点, 6:15 是你吃饭的时候，是不是，立夏？你6:15吃饭，对不对？Okay, we're all good with this. Two ways to ask about time. 现在几点？现在几点？What's the time now? Or 几点了？几点了？They are both fine. They're both fine. And read all numbers here. Smaller than 10 minutes. I mean, if the number of minutes smaller than 10. 6点, read all numbers. 6.01, 6.02, 6.03, 6.04, 6.09. And for 10, 6.10, add a minute after it. 6.10分, 6.10分. And for number bigger than 10, you just read the number. That's fine. 6.11, 6.11, 6.11. And this, 6.45. Just read the number as 45 because this is the whole number, right? It's not 645. 645, doesn't really make sense. 6:45, 6:45, 6:45. Oh no, actually I was answering this one. This one is 6:45. You're saying 6:15 is 6:15. You're saying 6:15, because 15 is 15. Okay, and now we try another conversation. I can mix it together. This conversation actually still about what's the time. In English, when you try to ask about time, we have two words, right? The first one is what time? The second one is when, right? See here, I circled here. When. So in Chinese, we also have the two different expressions about what time and when. Let me read the conversation first, okay? 爸爸什么时候回家? 下午5点。我们什么时候去看电影? 6:30，爸爸，Papa Daddy，right？爸爸什么时候回家？This is the expression here。什么时候？什么时候 means when？什么时候 means when？When what time？They pretty similar, right? They almost can say they are same. They are totally same. So here I put another mark here. You can totally replace with 几点. Here, 几点. You can totally replace this. 爸爸几点回家? 爸爸几点回家? You can totally replace that. 爸爸什么时候回家? If you go back to here, 中午什么时候吃饭? Right? When will you have lunch? 中午什么时候吃饭? 爸爸什么时候回家? They're same. 什么时候? 什么 means what? 什么 means what? 时候 means time or moment. 时候, the second one is a let sound. 时候,什么时候回家,时候, here, okay, time, moment. 回 means go back, return. 回家 means go back home. Come back, go, come back home, come back home. 我们, I told you guys before, right? 我们 means we, us. 我们什么时候看电影? When are we going to see the movie? 电影, film, movie, 电影, film, movie. Or you can replace this. Remember we learned the new word here, 吃饭, right? 吃饭. You can say, 我们什么时候吃饭? When shall we have a dinner? When shall we have a meal? 我们什么时候吃饭? Hello, 老师, I want to participate, but you mute the mic. Okay, guys, you guys can participate later. Because if you guys, you know, talk while I'm teaching, that will be kind of like a mess. After I taught all of this, after I teach all of the conversation, word, and grammar, I will, you guys can raise your hand up and I will ask you to unmute yourself so we can talk one by one, okay? We can talk one by one later. Okay, back to the conversation. 爸爸什么时候回家? 下午, what is 下午? 下午. It means afternoon, 下午五点, 我们什么时候去看电影? 六点三十分, or 六点三十, you can ignore 分, it's fine, we can understand, Chinese people can understand. 好的,谢谢大家哦, okay, here is the interaction time, okay? I see Priya raised a hand. I will ask him or her to interact with me first. We were going to read the conversation and you will answer the question, okay? I will teach you the question first. 你几点起床? 起床 means get up. 起床, please answer in Chinese, okay? 几点起床? And later, maybe I can ask to read the clock. I will ask you to read the conversation, this one or this one. I will ask you to read the conversation, and then you need to answer me the question in Chinese. And then you maybe I will choose the clock from the chart. Please answer what time is it in Chinese, okay? For those who want to interact with me to practice your Chinese, you guys, you can raise your hand, okay? Oh, Priya, did you? Okay, I will start with Li Xia, okay? Because here, Li Xia is the first one. I hope my internet won't be interrupted. Because last time, my internet...
你好,老师。啊,你好,Li Xia.
Last time, my internet was so bad. 你好, okay, let's try the conversation. 我们现在读一下这个 conversation, 可以吗? Hello? No.
好。诶,好,太好了,太好了。现在。诶,来来来。现在。
现在几点的一俺点 You can read slowly 的一俺点
现在几点好 现在几点起床?十点十分。现在几点起床?对,好,下一个。中午几点?
对,中午几点吃饭,很棒,来。
十二点七分。
对，
十二点吃饭。
Okay, answer the question. 你什么时候起床？Hello, 听得到吗，丽莎？6点。
8点。
8点起床，8 o'clock, right?
8点。
Here, 起床。Oh, sorry.
Hello.
Hello.
Yes, yes. Yes, 8 o'clock in the morning.
Okay, I understand. Okay, can you read the clock for me? 现在几点? Try this, number 5. 现在几点?
5点。
No, this is here, 3. 可以看到吗?这个, number 5
here. 3点零六。
对，零五零五 five in Chinese is
3:05。
对，3:05。好，谢谢。
3:05。
对，谢谢丽夏。
谢谢老师。
OK, 陈丽芬 right?
你好。老师好。
哎，你好。
陈丽芬 right?
对吗？
对的。老师好。
哎，我们来看一下这个 conversation, 好吧，第二个，我们来读一下。Let's read the conversation too. I think you mute yourself again. Can you unmute yourself?嗨，你好。
对啊 ，OK， 好的。好，可以了。爸爸什么时候回家？
哇，中文好好。
下午5点。
对。
10分。没有，老师还在学吧？
哦，中文好好，很棒。来，继续。
谢谢老师。
来，继续。
我读完了那个对话。
我没有听这个也读了吗？我们什么时候去看电影？
听得到吗？
我好像没有听到后半部分。
我们什么时候去看电影？
读了。
我没有听到后半部分。
好，我再试一次。
好的。
我们什么时候去看电影？
好的。
6:30。
好。那你几点起床？你几点起床？
我早上6点起床。
这么早？6点起床。好，然后问你一下，现在几点？看这个，现在几点？
几点？现在几点？
9:45。
对，很棒，谢谢丽芬，谢谢。
对，很棒，谢谢丽芬。
谢谢老师。
Okay, next is Daniel. Oh, my old friend. Hello, Daniel. Can you unmute yourself?
Hello, my friend.
Hello, Daniel. Okay, try the conversation one, okay?
Hey, how are you, Vika?
I'm good. How are you?You missed my last class.
Try the conversation one. Okay.
Okay, try this.
Your last class is I didn't have.
Yeah.
现在一年。
对。
现在时间是分。
十 ，it's a second tone. So, okay, 十点十分。
十分。
对对对对，好，下一个。
现在十点十分。
对 ，okay here。
中午一点吃饭。
对，吃饭，吃饭。The same as English word fan. 下中午几点吃饭？
吃饭。
嗯。
十二点吃饭。
对，那你什么时候起床？
我起床。
你什么时候？十二点，对不对？起床 means get up。你几点起床？
你。
No, that's a question. Can you answer me?
Vika, should I say, okay. 我起床二点，二点。
二点 two? 十二点 is 12.
对。
两点，二点，两点。
二点。
2 p.m.?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Okay, here. 几点吃饭, right? 十二点吃饭. So we put the verb at the end. So when you answer my question, you say 我两点起床. And especially for number two in a clock, we don't say 二点, we say 两点. 我两点起床. Can you say that again?
两点.
对, can you say the full sentence again?
Is that right? 我起床。
No, 我两点起床。
我两点起床。
对，这个对了。Put the clock first. 我两点起床。Did you see the colored words here? You just simply replace the clock, the answer with the colored part. 你几点起床？我两点起床。That's it.
好的了，好的。
嗯，好，谢谢，谢谢 Daniel.
Okay, 不客气。
嗯，拜拜。Next one is Gibri Medhin. This is a hard name. Hello, 你好。
Yeah, 我在，我在，老师。你好，
Hi,
你好。
Hello, 你叫什么名字？
你好。
你叫什么名字？
我叫Gibri Medhin。
Gibri Medhin。
我的汉语名字 Gibri
For people who just
by the
come
way,
in,
I am,
you just raise your hand, okay?
China. I am a student.
Oh, you're a student.
我是学生在 TUT. 你 Tianjin University of Technology.
天津大学。天津。好，那我们来读一下这个 conversation, okay? Let's try to read the conversation.
Okay.
嗯。
Okay. 爸。 爸爸先们去后回家。
回家。
爸爸先们去后回家。
对对。
When your father come back to his house, yeah.
Yes.
下午五点。
对。
我们。
我们什么时候去看电影？对，电影，看电影。六点三十分。那answer the question, please. 你几点起床？我。
六点起床。哦，六点起床，对的，对的，我六点起床，对的，对的。Can
you read the clock for me?
International time.
International。嗯。OK，七点七分。对，好，谢谢 Gabriel， 谢谢。不客气，不客气。嗯。 Next, Surya. So many people raising hand.
Yes.
你好.
Good evening, teacher.
Hello, good evening. Let's read the conversation, okay?
你好.
你好.
Okay. 你好,老师. 现在。 几点？
嗯，对，
What time it is？ 现在十点十分。对。Now is ten
past
ten minutes.
Ten past ten. Yes.
嗯，啊，ten past ten. 嗯，啊，ten past ten. Now is ten past ten. 中午几点吃饭？
嗯，对。嗯，when
do you have lunch？
嗯嗯嗯，just read the Chinese， OK？
12点吃饭。对对，你是哪里人？ I don't need to translate.
You don't need to translate.
我是缅甸的。缅甸的哦，十二点吃饭，那你几点起床？我。 六点半起床。六点半哦，好早哦。对，我
read the clock
一般六点半。哦，一般六点半。那这现在几点啦？看看这个。现在9:45。对，很棒，谢谢
Surya，
9:45。对，谢谢。你可以说45 or 45分
，they're both fine。
嗯，好，拜拜。哦。Next
is Moti. Moti Ram.
<音>你好。你好，老师。
Let's read the conversation, okay?
老师你好。你好。爸爸，什么时候回家？回家。下午五点。对。我们什么时候去？ 看电影，嗯，六点三十分。对，三十分。嗯哼。嗯，你什么时候起床
？Answer the question. 你什么时候起床？
老师，我 差不多早上六点起床。
六点哇，好早哦。Can you read the read the clock for me? 现在几点啦？That's one.
啊，可以可以可以，老师。
嗯。
三点五分。
嗯 ，no， 三点零五。
哦，三点零五。
对read here. If the number of the minutes is smaller than 10, we read all numbers. 606, 6:06. So back to here, 3:05. Got it?
明白了，老师。
好，谢谢 Multi。
我明白了，老师，谢谢您。
嗯，
好的，
拜拜。Next is Angeli。你好
，Yes， 老师。
哎，你好，哎 ，Hold on。I think I the wrong one. Oh, 你好，
你好，老师。
来，let's read the conversation. Can you unmute yourself? Hello. Okay, now. 哎，好，来，let's read the conversation.Hello，
现在几点？
对，
现在十点十分。
对，
中午几点吃饭？
对，
12点吃饭。
对。那 answer the question， 你几点起床？
我7点起床。
好，现在几点 ？Let's read the number one。现在几点？
五点。
对，五点。好，对的。谢谢 Angeli， 谢谢。
五点。
Okay, next is Sadia.
Ni hao,
our new friend, right?
Yeah.
You're new here. Let's try.
I'm totally new here.
Yeah, it's okay. Let's try to read the conversation.
Okay. The first one is Baba Shin New.
什么时候
？The third one is 我们先你学舞就
看电影。看电影。Okay, here 什么 ？It's not 神秘。
The last one 六点。
6:30.
Okay, and the last one is 6:30.
Okay, but I think the internet is bad. Answer the question. 你几点起床？ 你几点起床？
Oh, no, no, no. It's not me. I got 五点起床。
Oh, it's a hard, right? What time do you get up?
Yes, I have to learn about it more. Actually, I'm joined just today.
It's okay. You're really good. You can join more often and then we can practice more, okay?
Okay.
Oh,
thank you.
Layla. Hi. Hi, 你好.
Can you hear me?
Yes.
This is my first time joining this class, actually.
Oh, really? Where did you find it? Where did you find my class?
A friend sent it to me. She said if I have time, so I can join because I'm interested in learning Chinese.
Oh, wow. Thanks for friends. Can you read the conversation with me? You can practice with me.
Sure, I mean, I can read Chinese, I can read the Roman part, I can't read the actual characters.
Oh, okay, can you read the pinyin then? Can you read the letters, like the pinyin on the top? You're correct. Try to move your head with the little, you know, marker here, because we have it four different tones in Chinese. Okay, last.
吃饭。吃饭。对，
try to answer the question. 你几点起床? What time do you get up?
吃饭。你几点起床? I actually don't know how to say.
It's okay. You can say that in English. I will help you to read the Chinese.
I wake up at 8.
Oh, okay. You can say 我八点起床.
I watch a lot of drama.
No, your pronunciation is good, really good.
Because I've watched a lot of drama, so I like know how they speak.
It's okay. You can try to practice your speaking with me and by watching my videos or join my class. And I wish to see you next time, okay?
Yes, sure.
How? Sisi Layla. Thank you, Layla. Next one, Joette. 你好，老师。 Hey, let's read the conversation.
你好，老师。
Yeah.
爸爸什么时候回家？对。回家，下午五点。
对。
Woman Shama, she called Chu Khan. Woman Shama, she called Chu Khan Dian Liu Dian Shan Shi Fan.
Okay, here this sentence. Woman Shama, she called Chu Khan Dian Yin.
Woman Shama, she called Chu Khan Dian Yin.
对啊 ，OK， 你什么时候起床？
六点三十分。
嗯，对 ，answer the question。
什么时候
？No, I'm asking you. You can answer in Chinese.
我八点起床。
哦，对，八点起床，哇，大家都好早。好，谢谢 Javan。
Yeah。
嗯哼，谢谢。
我八点起床。
嗯，对的。
谢谢老师。谢谢老师，
不客气。Aom, A-O-M. Hello. 你好。
你好，老师。
哎，let's read the conversation.
好。
嗯，
现在几点？
对，
现在十点十分。
嗯，
十二点吃饭。
哦，中午几点吃饭？
十二点吃饭。
对。Okay, answer the question. 你几点起床？
我早上六点起
床。好早，大家起床都好早。Everybody gets up early. 好，谢谢Om。六点，谢谢。
谢谢老师。
Sajid. Okay, we have two more people, okay? Sajid and Sean. Hello, 你好。你好。
你好，老师。
哎，好好好。Can you read the conversation?
Okay.
嗯。
是好，回家。
嗯。
爸爸什么时候回家？
对，
下午五点。
下午五点。
我们什么时候去看电影？
嗯。
六点三十分。
对，三十分，对。那 answer the question， 你什么时候起床？
我六点起床。
好，六点，你们都六点起床。OK， 现在几点 ？Read the clock here。
现在六点半。
很棒，谢谢Saji，谢谢。
谢谢老师。
Last one, Sean。你好。你好，
谢
谢。Can you read the conversation?
Yes, can you?
你好，上。
Yes, but to make sure, can you hear me?
Yes.
Okay, okay.现在几点？
对，
现在是二点吃饭。
哦，对。
中午几点吃饭？
嗯，对。
是二点吃饭。
对。Okay, wow, you're so great. Can you answer the question? 你什么时候起床？Hello. Oh, he muted himself. You 什么? Okay, Li Xia, read the second.
Sorry.
好。啊，你好，Li Xia。
好，Li。爸爸什么时候回家？
爸爸什么时候回家？
我们什么时候
回家？
爸爸什么时候回家？
对 ，OK, next，
五点，
下午五点。
我们什么时候去看电影？
电影，去看电影。
我们什么时候看电影？
对。
六点上西方。
对，很棒很棒，谢谢谢谢丽夏。
谢老师。
嗯。Okay, I think we all finished, and then that's today's class. Later tomorrow, maybe I will upload the full version, the recording version of today's class on YouTube, and you guys can always rewatch it, you know, on my YouTube channel. Okay, and also I do the live stream on Facebook, and you guys can always rewatch the live streaming of today's class. Thank you. Bye bye. See you guys. 哈哈，拜拜，谢谢老师，谢谢大家，谢谢大家。I will have this maybe next Sunday. I will have it every 2 weeks, hopefully.